to get you anything? Mr. Grant, what is it?
Hmm?
What's wrong?
Oh. Ted Baxter's finally got me. I've gone over his contract a dozen times. There's nothing I can do to stop him. First it was that tomato slicer. Then it was that commercial for that woman's product. I didn't even know what it was. I had to ask my wife what they used it for. She wasn't sure. Mary, he's got me.
Mr. Grant, how about if I fix you a nice drink? You haven't had a nice drink in days. Mr. Grant, I'm worried about you.
Somehow, booze just doesn't taste good to me anymore. You know, sometimes I think I'm losing contact with reality. Like last night, I was watching a movie on TV, you know, to try and forget. And this dog food commercial came out. And I could have sworn I heard a dog bark that sounded just like Ted.
Mr. Grant, isn't there anything I can do? The news is on. You want to watch the news?
I suppose so.
I've turned it on very softly. Mr. Grant, doesn't it just make you mad? I mean, wouldn't you like to really chew Ted out? Oh, Mr. Grant has got to snap out of it. He's so quiet. He hasn't yelled at anybody in days. He's not drinking. This is terrible.
31,000.
Good evening. This is Ted Baxter in the 6 o'clock news. The Soviet Union announced today that talks with China over disputed border areas have been broken off. This and other top stories of the day after this brief commercial message.
Howdy. This is Farmer Ted coming to you on behalf of Ma's Country Pork Sausage.
Farmer Ted?
Oh, no, not on our show.
Mm-hmm. Ooh-wee.
Why didn't we check the
country
film commercials before
sausage.
They went on the air?
Down home blend of herbs and spices for a lip-smacking, finger-licking treat. Mm-hmm. Remember, Ma's Country Pork Sausage, the sausage that lets you make a pig of yourself. Yes, sir, me about. And now the news.
Harry, when Farmer Ted finishes the news, tell him to mosey his keister into my office. Now bring me some ice.
Bring me some ice. Murray, he's back.